The only danger is that Lucasfilm own the rights to Labyrinth, and if they remake Labyrinth and ruin it, by which I mean don't cast me in every role, there will be deaths. Not the rapper, Labyrinth.
No.
He's a douche, right? Is he?
He's more of a singer, but he's all right.
Oh, is he? Is he not a rapper?
I'm on TV, he's lovely, yeah.
Oh.
But you could start a proper rapper war.
I could do that, I could start a war. I could do it more directly.
Go on then.
Just look down the lens and say, oi, rappers, suck my balls. Except you, you don't have to suck my balls.
I'm more of a singer anyway.
You're a singer. So what's a rapper then?
Rappers just,
What's a rapper then?
He's in his cardigan there. He's got a mug of tea.
What does like he need to know?
Tell me about this rapping.
When does a rap become a song?
Are you serious?
Sort of.
Do you know the difference between Jay-Z and Beyonce and what they do?
I know the difference
well,
enough
to
know.
One's a mummy and one's a daddy.
This is
so
awful.
If I say, like, I went to the shop and got some chips.
You can't get chips from a shop.
Isn't it supposed to rain anyway? Chips and shop don't rain.
Yeah, exactly. No, yeah.
Well, that's only the first line.
Well, get the next line out. Go on. Go on. You went to the shop and bought some chips.
Yeah. Then I got some ketchup and other dips.